Going on, Bigfoot World. Back out here again. This week I decided to take a solo run out here in Bigfoot Land and see what kind of activity I can get by myself. They seem to be more active when I'm alone. But I started here at the work dump site, A-dash. Gifting area, and I noticed a lot of changes, guys. A lot of changes. Now there's a couple animals that was missing out of there, and that bag was up on top over there. And right here, I don't know if you guys can see this. Compared to my hand, it's weird, whatever. I can't say it's like claws, long foot and claws. And it's wide. But they came and messed with the, what's this? Is this male? Oh, no. Glass, darn, hoping I get a name. But anyways, guys, remember I left the Huggies back here and the cinnamon candy? Well, check this out. This shirt wasn't here at all. That shirt wasn't there. Remember I covered up with the two movies? No, three movies. Well, the candy's spread out. See how they took the candy out? They covered it up with the shirt. Look how they did that. They put it, it's completely empty. There's hair on it. Or is that hair? It's completely emptied out, but they didn't like the cinnamon, I take it. And they put it back. They threw the cinnamon down and covered it back up. Guys, next week I'm going to bring some apples and leave here for them. Let's see what they... Oh, wow, check this out, guys. Remember that Gatorade that was over there behind the tree? It's sitting up here now. It's sitting up on this stump. Is that the same Gatorade? There's an X over there. That Gatorade was over here behind this tree. They moved it to over there. They must like that color blue. Or that's what he's telling me. He wants more blue. I'm going to get him some more blue hug jugs. And I'm going to get him some apples. But anyways, guys. I'm going to go over here and grab my coffee. And start working my way back. And see what we got on them. On audio. On the audio recorders. See what else happens while we're back here. Because guys, the past 3 weeks, they've been here. They've been back here on this side. Cool that they messed with the gifted area. They even put the bag back the way I had it and covered it back up. Like, nope, I don't want that. I didn't know I'm here. looked at her like a ooh. Footprints in there. I stepped right up through there. Big foot, guys. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera, but that's a big foot. Barefoot. Not barefoot, but you know what I mean. But the jeans are still over there hanging. They took from that garbage pile back there and hung them up. Oh, I'm gonna try to be quiet as I can coming back through here. As you can see, I'm camouflaged out today. So I'm going in here and sneak for a little bit and just sit in here and see what happens. I got two cameras. I'm gonna set one up and walk away from it. It should record for like 27, 28 minutes. So every 28 minutes or so, I'll just come back and kick it back on and walk away from it and see what happens. Check this out, these are new. They're still alive. They're laying up underneath that log with the X up in there. That overnight we got so many pictures from that night. I'm starting to hear stuff. They got something going on here. Lane's going over that way. Working my way over to find the recorders. And there's a gigantic tree stand back here. I'm gonna try to get up in and just sit there for a while. See what happens. Side them up. As soon as I stepped on the twig, it did the same thing. It could be anything. The birds are chirping, so that's a good sign. It's when things go quiet, you gotta worry. It's like a person up here walking. Check that out over there on the way out. Very loud tree knock down that way. Very loud tree knock. I think that tree knock's letting them know that they know I'm here. Okay. I'm back at this part again. I don't know if anything changed. Looks like we might have added a couple sticks. On my left. I see a lot of imprints here. They're stripping the trees. So I've been doing is following the lanes and structures, the lanes and X's, and that's how I found this area. It led me right back into it. Nah, it looked like something took a massive dump on that, on the side of this log. Had diarrhea, whatever it is. And I just sit right on the side of that log and just, that's a large amount of diarrhea. Sit behind me running. I'm gonna walk my way up this way. I didn't believe how close they let me get to them. Like on a video, I seen where I was walking beside a rock, and there was one balled up right on the other side of the rock that I was walking past. It was like 4 or 5 feet away from me, and I walked right past it. There's the tree stand. I'm gonna climb up in and just sit there and hang out. See what I can see. But first, I'm gonna go get the recorders. Slip stepping up on there. Thank you. I'm getting up in there, guys. Still recording. It's picking it up. A lot of, it's like a trail smashed down through here. Back up at the rocks, you see there's a major lane. You know what it would take. That tree, pick it up, and wedge it all the way up in between all that. That tree is huge. A couple thousand pound tree. It'd be picking up like that. First, stop chirping. It's just a couple. Not like they was. The deeper you get back here, the more suspenseful it gets. Look at this. Guys, this is from the dump. It's full of saliva. Nasty. They took it with them. They didn't take all of it, but they took some of it, guys. Let me pick that up. He's eating this cinnamon candy on the way through here. Cool. Right there over there is their nest.